Don't tear my camera up, man. Alright, if you talk, speak up. If you do, you ain't gotta talk. You ain't got to. Yeah. I mean, you don't talk unless you want to, but yeah. If you do happen to talk,
speak up
a little bit, that's right. Especially when you turn back that way.
Yeah, ain't hear nothing.
That's right. That's right. Derek's so soft.
Oh my God, I can't hear
you. You think he's trying to talk to a woman all the time. Oh. I mean, even to us, you know, this screen right here is probably going to reverse, so you won't see it no more, which don't matter. But as long as that light is flashing right there, it's recording. All right, so y'all are about to get the ride along with Chad here in the 635. Now, keep in mind, it's not going to be like me filming on the outside. All you're going to see is this right here, and that's it. I mean, you're not going to be able to see, like, the entire machine. So it's a POV view. So got us ride with him here. Thank you.
wrapped up up there. I focus on the longest skin, the wettest ground right here. You can see where you run it up itself. So I had to bring some brush back out here. You can see any mud all over the tires up there. So anyway, I'll bring some brush out here, scatter right there. So you can work your way further out from the cabin.
There'll be a lot more with Chad. I probably got a lot of questions, I'm sure, on the, you can see him spin the seat around, so I'm going to answer some on that right there. When you spin the seat forward or you spin it backwards, the right and left swaps. So if you're running forward, you know, right and left is normal, right and left. When you spin the seat around backwards, your right and left stays right and left. So you can drive the machine forward or backwards, you know, no problem. You seen in the video him toting the brush back out there. He's matting with it, spreading that stuff out to where he can run on it, holding him up, using it for erosion control and things like that. The machines are, that's not near as rough on that bogey skidder as a normal skidder is. A normal skidder is a good bit more rough than that right there. You get a lot better, smoother ride with the bogey on the back. On that, so I do have there's a good bit more with Chad that's filmed. He filmed a good bit today for me, so y'all be seeing some more periodically as it comes along. But that kind of gives you an idea of what it's like there. So appreciate y'all watching. Later, taters.